Hey yo, what's up? This is Greg, Body by Greg Personal Training. I want to show you something really cool today. If you are so concerned about gaining a few pounds over the holidays, I tell you what, fear not, because you probably gain nothing but water weight, okay? And it's not that easy to gain few pounds of fat over the few days. So here is the proof of it. I'm gonna step on the scale right now, okay? Check this out. I'm in the same clothes as I'm gonna step on the scale in a few more minutes. So check this out. Let's see what we get here. I don't know if you can see that, but here we go. The scale says 197 pounds. 197 even, okay? Now, I'm gonna get to a holiday table. Pumpkin pie. Pecan pie. I could drink this faster, but this is really cold. Cheers. Half. See what happens on the scale. Oh gosh, I gained so much weight. See that? It says 198.8. This is how you gain weight. Did I just get fatter? Heck no. Did just get a little heavier? Oh yeah, but that doesn't matter, right? It's water. Can we make it to 200? Probably not with this much water. But do you get a point? Difference between the morning and the evening could be 4 to 5 pounds easily. Okay, your weight, your water weight. So don't freak out as much, okay? What really counts is how you feel. How you look, and whether or not you're on medication or not. You don't need medication, okay? You don't want to be on this at the state when you have to rely on medication. That's the point. And this weight gain that I just showed you actually helps a lot. So drink more water, drink enough water, not necessarily more, but drink enough water, okay? And check your body fat percentage, not the freaking scale. Throw the scale away. BBG tip of the week. Take care. Bye-bye.